Eyre Peninsula was not the only region hit by bushfires, with 65 blazes recorded across the state in the past 24 hours. The Country Fire Service says it's one of the worst starts to the bushfire season in decades.
An ominous start to the season. Bushfires raging across the state, and it's not yet December.
It's a very quick wake-up call for a lot of people. Summer has come with a vengeance.
The conditions in the worst-hit areas, catastrophic.
I'd have to say I'm extremely relieved and pleased that there is no loss of life, either to the community or to emergency service workers.
The firestorm near Port Lincoln, which ignited yesterday, one of nine major outbreaks across South Australia. A fire at Humbug Scrub in the northern Mount Lofty Ranges destroyed more than 100 hectares of forest, while in the mid-north, grass fires flared at Mambray Creek in the southern Flinders, along with a 70-hectare barley crop at Kalora in the lower mid-north. Near Quorn, inaccessible scrub was allowed to burn within the Dutchman's Pass Conservation Park. In the far north, bush is still burning near Inaminka. Also on the Eyre Peninsula, outbreaks at Kauka and outside Yalata.
With a looming fire risk, especially in the Adelaide Hills, residents are being urged to get rid of fuel around houses and develop emergency exit plans.
We've had a couple of years of reasonable rainfall, good grass growth, and that's one of the things that people need to take stock of.
CFS confident cooler weather over the next few days will assist to bring all fires under control. Rick Teague, 10 News.